Breaking news. Chopper 3 over a deadly drive-by shooting near 51st and Haverford Avenue in West Philadelphia. Police say a car pulled up outside a home there and opened fire. Two men and two women were shot. One of the men died. One of the women is in critical condition. That shooting remains under investigation.